Good morning, everybody. Busy Dad here. We are at Hemingway. It's Hemingway, but I came further down. I never really fished off this place. I liked it because the point was kind of further out than the other side. So we're going to fish here. I have frozen anchovies. I also brought carp set up. So we're just coming out. It's about 48, 9 degrees. So it's getting chilly for Las Vegas weather, but nonetheless, I'm excited to fish. It's a beautiful day. You can see the sun's rising. So let's get started. I have a baby small Leon. It's the first fish. It's a baby smallie, little tiny guy. Nonetheless, no skunk today. We'll let this release this guy. And off he goes. It took out drag like a carp, but I don't know, it could be a striper as well. And who knows, it could be a big catfish too. Please stay on. Oh, did it cross my other line? Catfish. Gonna wait on this guy. He is a 4 pound 8 ounces. 4 pound 8 ounce. Here we go. Here's a fish we caught. It's a 4 pound 8 ounce channel catfish. Good size. He's fought really hard, so just gonna take one picture and then get him released. Well, let's get him released. And there he goes. Yes, that was awesome. Let's see if we can do it again. Fish on. Let me get this bill thing off. Come on, stay on. Ugh. feels like another catfish. I kind of feel the head shake. But again, I don't see him, so stay on. It's another kitty. Get a quick weight on him. This one is a 3 pound, 2 ounce. 3 pound, 2 ounce. Here's a third fish for the day. And there he goes. Well, with that, it's almost noon here. So I was here for about 5 hours. We did hook up to 3 fish today. Got a very small baby smallie, and then my PB catfish, and then the last another catfish, as you saw. No stripers today, but nonetheless, I really had a lot of fun, and I'm glad I came out. It's beginning to get colder, and we did have some rain yesterday, so I don't know if that's affecting the bites, but nonetheless, it's always challenging fishing here. So I really enjoyed it and I had lots of fun. I hope you did too. If you haven't done so, please consider subscribing to my channel and hit that bell so you'll be notified when I upload new videos. With that, have a great day and enjoy, and have fun catching fish. Talk to you soon.